Well, so many people are in and out of this parking lot on a daily basis because it's right in the heart of Manchester. And one man who parks here regularly is now facing or could be the terrifying reality that he was infected after attack this morning. Police were scouring the area around this parking garage that borders Granite and Pleasant Streets in Manchester, trying to find evidence of a robbery that took place Wednesday morning and took quite a violent turn.
The victim of the robbery had actually been punctured with a hypodermic needle.
Police say a man in his 30s who works with TD Ameritrade in a nearby office building had just parked. After he got out of his vehicle, a man grabbed his backpack, trying to steal it from him. A struggle ensued, and the victim felt pain in his leg and saw that the suspect had a syringe.
Following the incident, the gentleman did get into his car and drive directly to the hospital. He was obviously concerned of a biohazard exposure. There was a slight wound to his leg that would be consistent with being stuck with a hypodermic needle.
Hundreds of people are in and out of the garage, hotel guests, workers, and visitors for events at the Verizon and all over the city. The victim's boss says this could have happened to anyone.
You just never know with any garage, and you just have to take precaution. Unfortunately, it didn't end the right way.
Police are now looking for the needle and the suspect, a white man about 5'8" with a large red or brown beard. He was wearing a long brown patterned coat, faded jeans, and a knit hat. And police are asking people who park here on a daily basis for work to be vigilant in their surroundings. And they also believe that someone may have saw something or know who is responsible for the attack. If so, you're urged to call Manchester Police. That's the latest from the Queen City tonight. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.